Namaste, dear parents. Welcome to the virtual arts celebration this year. We regret to say that we haven't been able to do the live art celebration this year because of the pandemic, of course. But it doesn't mean that children haven't been doing their artwork. There have been lots of artwork that children have been doing at home with teachers' directions. Although children have been doing virtual art, we do need to give recognition to whatever they are doing. So we have designed this virtual arts celebration this year, where you would participate by watching what children have done throughout the year. And we are sorry to say that we haven't been able to include all the artwork that they have done. They have developed slowly. You can see that children have developed from preschool to grade 4 in the way that they develop in other subjects as well. So your development lai herera nai hamile ke calculate garna sakchau bhane bachhar ko development euta slow pace ma huncha ra yesto kisim ko development art ma jun dekhya cha testo kisim ko development aru subject haruma pani huncha bhanne kura. You say mainly when you were in school, when the school was running physically, parents used to come to school, sit with their children and do different forms of art and enjoy art together with their child. But this year, the situation is not the same. We are having to do it virtually, and so that students get recognition and parents get to participate, we have tried to display children's artwork in this virtual art exhibition, and I hope you will enjoy whatever you see. This art exhibition is meant for grade preschool to grade 4, and it will be displayed in different categories, meaning the parents get to see their child's work and the work of their child's class and their friends. So, but then at the end we will upload it in our website, and if you want to go through everything that has happened from preschool all the way up to grade 4, you can always check our website and go through it. So I'd like to request all parents to please go through the artwork of your child as well as your child's friends, and appreciate them. And I'd also like to apologize for not being able to do it in school, physically in school this year. So thank you for being there, and enjoy the art exhibition. Namaste.
Thank you. Thank you. Namaste. I am Samjana Raj Bhandari as an art teacher at Nisarga Vatika School for 7 years. Along with teaching, I am lecturer at Srijana Fine Art College and art instructor at American Mission Association. Each year, Nisarga hosts an art celebration to showcase the creative artworks of our students. The celebration recaps the year's work, motives, and encourages our young minds. I would like to briefly tell you about the art activities that have been conducted this year in each grade. This year, our youngest students from preschool used different types of materials to paint. With the help of their teachers, the students used their thumb, fork, straw, and leaves to make different kinds of painting. The topic that grade 1 focused on this year was all about me. The students also read the book The Hungry Caterpillar. The students learn how to draw different kinds of things with basic shapes. Although I am new for most of the first graders, they quickly adjust with me and work in the class. The book that the second graders read, Charalai Jutta and Jack and Betty and the Yak and Yeti, with the help of basic shape, they learned about making different kinds of birds, temples, stupa, and many more. The students of grade 2 works very independently this year. I am very thankful to the parents of grade 1 and 2 for supporting the students. It would have been extremely difficult without your help to conduct our art class. Grade 3 and 4 also learn about different patterns, outlinings, color mixing, cultural related art, paper cutting, and pencil setting work very confidently. I am extremely proud of each student for the hard work and effort they have put. Thank you, students, for the wonderful year. You have done a great job and proud of you. I would also like to thank all the parents and the teachers for supporting me. Thank you, Professor, for the technical support for this event. Thank you all the coordinators for making this celebration a successful one. Thank you and bye-bye.